adwene bibis na mbo ye nyina wa brabo mu especially me no gana fo a ya babo che pese bibi change ya brabo siye digital marketing business I lay down the foundation for you. Doesn't matter your background, you ti bia obetimi aye, you want step by step training. 90% of the work is done for you. You give your mentor and a coach. You use automation system. And so why what dial and that's why you busy be now. Your business runs in the background for you. Unkoto bibia nso ma obia o. And the way you are building into no. No matter how busy you are, or you be your long hours. And I say we are a doctor, we are a nurse. Yen nyina asanko fo nyina obia wo mu bi. Time ntimi nkasa kese bebre. Cuz me ami time you register nurse and I'm able to switch that. So this should tell you how lucrative this business is. Me website any me phone number and it cost me website register for free info, okay? Do the watch the webinar. We can also reach out to me on my WhatsApp. Na nkasa bonya me onka. Bye.
Okay, so I've heard a name several times. Matibini sa me all let me videos of him. Let me tell them like that. I know the name, but all the other things that I say, because everywhere he goes, they are not addition to the team. He is Trigger Palmer. You're not new in the industry.
I'm quite new, let's say. But I've been on the street for long.
For long?
Yeah.
But the name Trigger Palmer is popular.
It used to. Mm-hmm. But I want that low.
What's what you do in that? Am I near popular?
Showing off in town. Like, mm-hmm. I like having fun. Yeah. Yes. So, like, when I go out to have fun, it's like in a different way. Okay. So, like, it was catching people's eye. Mm-hmm. But I was just having fun. Mm-hmm.
So, why did you go on the low?
I was out of the country. Okay. Yes. I went to the States for some few years.
Okay. For how long?
5 years.
5 years.
Yeah. And where I was into furniture, into, you know, the core warehouses, like auction, like Walmart, liquidation stores. So the cotton you know, they load it in a container, like 8 to 10 at once, then I ship it to Ghana. So my family, no more tone. No one sick around. So that was what I was doing.
Okay, so after 5 years, what informed your decision to come back? Never, hold on for me. Are you back after the media's out?
Me did young Antechua, and maybe I'm discovered for Europe. I come a bush for Ghana. No, me used to tap, tap, send. No fee mobile money transfer. Aye, easy, aye, convenient, aye, fast, and sounds so you free. Won't you ashe? Me discover aye, my pim tap, tap, send. In TNN, also download the Tap Tap Send app. No, ever mobile phone so free. Let first see how come a bush for Ghana for Nanya. Tap, tap, send. Papa, no.
Okay, so welcome back. I'm still here with Trigger Palmer. Let me say, after 5 years, you know, what informed your decision to come back to Ghana?
Originally, I don't know, then, if it's scared of you to have a life back home. And, you know, and I was always homesick. Ghana every day. My fufu was every day. But I don't know, it was very hard because I was in a remote area where snow and so. So there was always like in Ghana. But I never, you know, I felt I was there to make money, come to my country and start living. Mm-hmm. What am I staying there for? I have to come back home.
So coming back home, what is this mask everywhere you go?
Okay, the old Genesis came and said, actually when I was coming home, I was totally broke.
You're totally broke?
Broke.
Wow.
Yes. Because people took advantage of me, some few family members and friends, and I was in debt. Medica. I was owing a lot of people in town.
Like how much? Like who put in there together now?
Over $200,000.
Over $200,000?
Yes.
Wow. And the match has a
share? Yeah, different. So, before Ghana, you know, like people were looking for me, you know, let me see. So I was in my room like barely like 6 months, 1 year, not even seeing the sun. We pee and I just went to like people, like I was struggling, like in life. But I know the day I didn't give up because I knew what I was waiting for, and I was just waiting for the right time.
Okay. So when did the right time come for you to come out after 6 months? What happened?
I think Senamiti, I was at West Legon, and my landlady at that time, damn, it was crazy, you know. At that time, Namiti, 4,000 cedis as rent.
A month. 2 bedroom or?
It was just 1 bedroom and a hall and just 1 bedroom.
4,000 cedis.
West Legon.
Wow. Now, what's that?
That was Sunday, I'm a fucker. So basically, now I was just going like hand to mouth. Me near 2,000 and I'm there, man. My friend was down 50 and I'm 500 cities. Like, so the last time was, me then cut 2,000. So she was on me like, I'm watching my family, I did show over to me. So I have to run away at midnight with my then girlfriend. And to me, Ghani, if you feel midnight. Now, I was only having like 500 cities. Basically, at that time, I had $100. So I said, okay, we got Embassy Gardens. I wanted to go stay at Embassy Gardens. And my girlfriend was said, we are correct, like.
Look at 500 cities, look at
that. Embassy Gardens. Now, 4,000 coming to me here. How are you supposed to survive? And I said, God will make it. So I went, paid my $100. And I got in his hand and said, will I stay there for long? And I was saying, yes, I'll stay there for long. And okay, then I need to make a payment. And I was okay. Maybe I'm in your mobile port. Boga I lose. In your mobile port, you know. My cup port, because yeah, my phone is. And I was saying, okay. So it was rude to me at the first time. So he took my passport, went to the reception. When he came, he was laughing. Like, the demeanor towards me started changing. Because I think, sir, I'll share my book, no. Because me travel, I've gone to Europe, I've gone to Japan, I've gone to China, I've gone to all over the world. I love traveling.
You're a busy man.
Yes. It's so basically over, you know, over 2 months here. The idea China, I was supposed to pay him $100. And I'm going to be on a fee. So I came back around 11 o'clock to sleep. So this is what happened. In 2014, I invested in Bitcoin through a friend of China. Tell me, man. Basically, I gave him almost like $200,000. That was people's money at that time.
$200,000? People's money?
Yes. Because, ultimately, now, like, he brainwashed me. Like, I believed in the theory that he was giving to me. I said, no, let me give it a try and see. Because I know the number you man. So I was expecting, said, income, I mean, I could be able to, like, pay people back. Mm-hmm. So sometimes I owed people money, use it for business, and pay them back. Because why is our system near them? So the next day, I met him through a telegram before in the state. So I was looking for him on telegram channels, like minimal code, secret code. So I put it there on there, and this guy just popped up. He has been looking for me for years. And I said, oh, fine. Now I don't need to talk. I need $100. I need to pay for my rent. That was the first time I downloaded Bitcoin app. Even though my investor, I didn't know anything about Bitcoin, he just told me, I just put $100 share, then he gave me $100, and then we go to my agent at that time, and I said, okay, now let's talk business. So that's where I started from.
That's how your whole Bitcoin thing started?
Started from.
And for how long have you been doing Bitcoin?
I said, I invested first in 2014.
Yeah.
So just recently, I made six figures.
Six figures, that's like, 5 zeros and one.
More than one, but I made six figures. Yeah.
That's for how long?
For 2014 to 2019.
Okay.
So it's like six figures. Like,
okay. That's huge money.
That's huge money.
How does it work, Bitcoin? Because I remember years back, somebody met me at a washing bay.
Yeah.
Opongulo. He talked to me about it, but Charlie, I just give death ears to it. Till recently, like every day, you hear people say Bitcoin. How does it work?
It works like stock exchange.
Okay.
People say Bitcoin is a scam, but it's complex because it has a whole variety of it. But the problem is, Ghana phone pick, I can kind. Let's be honest. What try didn't go board because some people start questioning the whole board. So it's like when people do their research, well, it's like basically having your bank account. It's on your phone, secured. No one can go into your account. So only $100, you just deposit in your account. There's two forms of Bitcoin. You have the trading aspect and you have like, you discard some accounting for the future. That's what I did. Because I put in 200,000, I had patient for 5 years.
How much did you earn on that?
I made six figures out of, okay. When I say six figures, 200,000 was a six figure.
Yeah.
So let's say I made almost like, 50 times, around 50, 60 times.
$1,000.
No.
I don't get it. You invested 200,000.
200,000.
How much did you make?
Okay. I made over a million.
Over a million?
Yes, let's say that.
After the 5 years?
Yes.
Wow.
I made over a million.
That's huge. So you invested it and then you just left it?
I left. And the giant, you know, I had money at that time. It's not me doing it. You see? It was when I started becoming broke and I was looking for this guy.
And you realize that you've made that amount of money?
I made that amount of money.
So that is why you are preaching to people
preaching
to
about invest. Bitcoin. It's not a scam. It's like when people do understand it and it's going to help. Look, it's a very pity our African government and our people in Africa are seeing Bitcoin in a very different way.
Yeah.
Let's be honest. Years back, we were in cinemas. People go to cinema, premiere the movie in cinemas. And we are in a system now in digital world. Now people want to put their movies on Netflix, DSTV, and that kind of digital platforms. So it's going to be a time whereby everything's going to move online. When you have it in your bank account, it's going to be very soon you're going to have it on your phone. Because now most of these governments are bringing e-currency. And this e-currency genesis is up from the blockchain. So very soon, like, the more earlier people jump on it, the better for all of them.
I see you're about doing a program, November.
November 27th.
Yeah, what is it about?
It's about educating people, just educating people on blockchain technology and also about crypto. When we talk about crypto, there's a lot of coins and there's a lot of scams in all kind of aspects. So we're trying to just bring people awareness to the right channel to know more about cryptocurrency, about blockchain technology and the world it can create for me and you. In this world we find ourselves.
Date?
27th November at CD conference in University of Ghana.
Okay.
Lagos.
27th November.
Okay.
So 27th of November 2021, University of Ghana campus is having a crypto Bitcoin lecture. How do people?
The more reason why we are bringing this thing in, my company is trying to bring the Bitcoin ATM machines into the country as well.
Bitcoin ATM machines. Do they have Bitcoin ATM machines?
For now, through my investigation, it's only one in Ghana. But that is different from what I'm bringing.
Okay.
Mine dispense cash. It can give you cash, and you can buy from it as well. So
okay.
It's a quite different one from the one in Ghana.
Okay. So I don't want us to talk much about Bitcoin because I'll be having a lecture on 27th.
On 27th.
November. University of Ghana campus. So how do people partake in it?
Okay, star 713, stars 0033#.
Okay.
You find the ticket details.
Okay.
But people are complaining about the ticket prices. And we wrote up a package for students.
Okay.
That you can get it out of the price, like lower, so that most students, because as they're youth, we are doing it more for the youth.
Yeah.
So we are trying to reduce the price for the students to come. And we'll call africanblockchainsummit.com between your ticket in your
own. Okay. Before we started, I said, say, event that could be a Utuska.
Utuska.
Even Jackie's event, I think it was splashed. It was, no, before even the Jackie event, Okoye bet 70,000 Ghana cedis.
Bet is my, what people don't know, I've started betting since 2000, and bet makes me my income. 2 days, I've made over 700,000 cedis in betting, profit. And today, I made over 500,000 cedis in betting.
You made
500,000? 5,000 today.
500,000?
1,000 cedis today.
500,000?
You go on my Snap, ask on my Snap handles, they'll tell you. Everybody won. 4,000, 5,000, 10,000. Everybody on my Snap handle for the past 3 years, I've won a lot of money on my Snap. It's my side job. So who knew I want to, and people don't know much more about me and say all kind of concoctions things about me. The money you see me throwing out there is my side hustle.
The money you see to us?
No, it's nothing. It's my side. No, it's my side also. And I just need to show love to the musicians.
So, who fit them?
Devin Fitama.
Who fit them?
Yomi Wakra.
So, I see a lot of money. I mean, I think Covenant's events last week, Sunday.
Sunday.
You were there, I mean, spray the money.
We pay a check. So, anytime I go out, I just want to show something.
Upia, do you plan the amount that you're going to throw away?
No. Sometimes I'm sick, I might need to be able. It depends on my mood sometimes.
So, it's able to go
high. And
then
there
was.
And then there
was.
And the show, yes. It's all fun of show base to make it more entertaining. I ate too much dog.
Yeah, affect too.
I will find myself.
Sika
Leko? I want Sika Nyeska.
Okay. So, do you know the amount that you you splash away at night?
Basically, sometimes. Yes.
Have you thrown away like 100,000 a night before? See this.
Spending or throwing away?
I mean, splashing on people.
It depends.
What's the highest that you splashed on an artist?
On an artist? To be honest, I don't have any fixed budget, as I say. It depends on the kind of performance going on and the kind of enthusiasm on stage. I don't care. I control all of my money. The next day, many of you. Better than I'm counting.
Better than I said, better do that.
As a win-win game, right? But I make more than I lose. Mm-hmm. Because all my bet is 3. Maximum is 4.
You bet on football? What do
football.
You bet on? Football.
Just 3 matches or 4 matches. Done. Yes.
Anyway.
No. It's showing. Now I'm betting. I say I'm winning. It's scripted. I'm winning. Oh, seriously.
That's scripted.
Yesterday, I knew the score of Arsenal. I'm not joking.
How do you know?
I have my insight.
In there, no, because I have fixed matches.
I'm telling you, most of the matches are fixed. Corruption is everywhere, bro. I knew the score line of Arsenal yesterday.
Thank you very much, Sugar. You made about 27th of November. You remember me on campus for the summit. I'll mention that before you
know.
I was not worried that much. 27th of November 2021. Me on campus. Let's go. Me ask you because I hear a lot about Bitcoin, crypto. As you were saying, people think say a fraud, a different world. Because earlier I had that intro of Bitcoin. I said, "Chairman, at that time, can you
invest here?" Yeah, what year?
Actually. I think I was still a student.
You could have made like $1 million today.
Yeah, because even years could buy 5 years company.
Even if you had like $200 last 2 years. Okay, my scenario.
Okay.
Last year, iPhone releasing the phone. How much was it?
Last year.
Yes, the 12 Pro. $1,200. Yeah. Am I right? Yeah. Okay. So 120, no? And I'll talk Bitcoin. And I'll do 2 phones, so like our counter. Do you know how much you were making this year? Guess.
I think I saw $63,000 recently.
That was a Bitcoin amount, but you could have made a profit of $11,000 in the space of 1 year.
Wow. $11,000. Which is huge.
Which is huge.
Charlie, no joke. Maybe as I finish, he should have come. Thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Grace Gift Herbal Clinic Ayebio Intimate me anyim.
Grace Gift Herbal Clinic dear. Sanyi ya kwa ne kan sey anya ready for entafo a. Anke nu akode ma wo no. Anko amwa nyim mienu ni mensa kwa ne kwuyem. Abwo de wote te kra wo.
We yi ya na fia se nkruma.
Se da ko bosu.
Na me ne wo ko dan. O ma we dro hwe se woni me yeye. Heavy set. Grace Gift Herbal Clinic.
Dr. Grace Bodu, nanim tie tie. Ah, na se professional nurse ya. Wonye sue hunu saam wono abebie ne herbal clinic. Wo wa ya fo ho da gye. Nanim bo so bokɔ. En se won mo ma wa wo. Ya de bit se ulcer, malaria, typhoid, BP, diabetes, stroke, hypertension de keka ho no de. Grace Gift Herbal Clinic. Ayen nfitire kura. Obo Kumasi Oshim School Junction.
Aya form friend na won kwa 0246-518-003 and 0206-812-558.
Grace Gift Herbal Clinic. Bien ni haubiu.